right through the legs of Ramirez, and everybody safe, and another run scores. That should have been the start of a double play to end the inning.
You go back and look at this play right here. Looks like it just skips on him. I think he tried to turn two before he had the baseball. Ball skips on him at the last second, ends up being an error.